Namaste. Now we are going to tell you how our homam is different. First of all, we have done homam for more than 1,000 people. The second thing is we can organize the homam in a maximum of half an hour noticed. Many times we have done homam where by just half an hour's time we have done for people in emergency. We have done for a lot of people, the homam has been done with an extreme speed. And we do homam based on single vadyar, two vadyar, four vadyar, eight vadyar, depending on the need of the client and also the type of puja which is used. The other important thing is all the priest will chant. In most of the homam cases, most of the priests don't chant. In our case, all the priests chant. The other important thing is we do not compromise on the material part of it. There is no compromise on the material. Whatever the material is available, we use maximum the original material. And also we do the homa on the good time. We don't just do it 4 to 6. We see the muhurta and we do the homa. Plus you will see the video recording of the homa. You will record the video will be recorded and it will be sent to you across as the person. The other most important thing is we use the name of the person when we do the homam. We also use the Gayatri Mantra. The name of the person is very, very simple. Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe. Now, Vakratundaya Dimahi Tanno Dandi Prajodaya is a normal way. What we do is Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe Gopala Krishnan Jana Akrishnaya Dimahi Tanno Dandi Prajodaya. So what happens? We combine the effect and the name. Now, another example I'll give you. We try to tell them by saying Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe Jeshta Nakshatre Vrichigaraso Jatasya Gopala Krishnan Namadeyasya Jana Vasiyaya Dimahi Tanno Dandi Prachodaya. This kind of combination of impact and the name seems to have produced massive impact where the Sattvic mantras are used in the Tantric style. And we also do the entire puja procedure without any compromise. There are a lot of people who do compromises in variety of ways, like the flower, the material, the mantra, the devata. We do not do, and we do generally for multiple devatas. And also we take more than an hour, more than 2 hours to do the homam. Tila homam is more than 4 hours. And also we can do homam in a variety of areas. We can do Asilesha Bali, we can do Tilahoma, we can do Sarpasanti Puja, we can do Chatru Samhara Puja. Like that, we can go on doing different kinds of homam across for people across. How does the homam work? Homam is like a kind of blast of energy. It's like a huge downpour of energy. It's like a river of energy. The Antakarna opens up and the huge amount of energy pours into the aura and the chakra. It is like a huge blast. The blast hits and it clears the energy across. Normally, we do the repetition of homam, 2 homam, 3 homam, 5 homam, 7 homam, like that. For the kind of a, for one client, we did homam for more than 2 years across as a person. And also, our rates are very, very economical. Normally, now you take a lot of people who do the homams for a 2 priest, 3 priest, they do charge a lot. For a 4 priest homam, we charge very reasonably. You can check us, check people in Just Dial and our rate and their rate will be like more than 50% difference will be there. And also we take payments in different ways. You can send payment through e-payment in any way. Other than bitcoins, we do take payments in every possible way. So you have the flexibility of receiving the video. You can also see the homam live. The entire homam can be seen live. So in this way, we are very, very different. And the homam will clear the energy and will make the situation positive. So you don't need to worry. In this multiple manner, we are very, very different in our homam. So I request you to subscribe for the homam, which will help you a lot to produce the impact what is required for you. Thank you.